And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Still hot and humid on Tuesday. A front will be approaching from the west. Scattered showers and thunderstorms with that. Behind the front, drier air comes in. Looks like terrific fall October weather Wednesday and Thursday. Towards the weekend, temperatures begin to heat back up. It'll get a little bit more humid. But by early next week, another front comes through. It's that time of the season, the sea fronts.